Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Perfect score would have been 400. So nobody got a perfect score. So I'll start off with third place with a score of 255, Keith Scott.
gotta go.
The check is in the mail. No.
Yes,
so winning third place, Keith receives a check of $75 for his efforts today. With a score of 295, Ken Story.
It was dry.
Yeah. So Ken receives a prize of $150.
Awesome.
Two nights at McDonald's.
Beers on Ken. First prize with a score of 305, Bill Murphy. First place, Bill earns a check of $300.
So,
Ken, how many years ago was that?
1990. Okay. This is a trophy for the annual competition that was started many years ago and sponsored by Turner Bus Lines. So we dug it out, dusted it off, got it cleaned up, and it has been officially rededicated as of today, June 16, 2018, as the Thunder Bay School Bus Rodeo Championship, sponsored by Student Transportation Services of Thunder Bay. As our first place winner is an employee of First Student. For the next year, until the next competition, First Student will have the honor of being able to display this trophy in their
This goes on Facebook.